In the last third of this century, our independence will depend on self-sufficiency in energy.
The United States will not be dependent on any other country for the energy we need to provide our jobs, to heat our homes, and to keep our transportation moving.
Beginning this moment, this nation will never use more foreign oil than we did in 1977. Never.
Our imports of foreign oil have been climbing steadily since 1985 and now stand at 42% of our total consumption.
We need a long-term energy strategy to maximize conservation and maximize the development of alternative sources of energy.
America is addicted to oil, often imported from unstable parts of the world. This country can dramatically improve our environment, move beyond a petroleum-based economy, and make our dependence on Middle Eastern oil a thing of the past.
In 10 years, we will finally end our dependence on oil from the Middle East.